gonna go from that riff. Three, four. Alternating the order that goes.
No, that is the dude, man. And we've always just got on like brothers, really. I mean, we're pretty close. He's a very astute guy. I like where he's coming from, basically, musically. We gel completely, which makes it easy, you know what I mean? I don't want to be trying to get on with anybody musically in that anymore. You know, it's either going to happen or it's not, really. Since I've been playing with the Mastersounds, it's more like the kind of music which is natural to me. And I only can play that a certain way. With all the expertness from Eddie and the other guys, it puts it where it's supposed to be, I think. Uncomplicated, just driving so these guys can do what they do on the top, which is amazing stuff. I feel like I'm in a band now. Do you know what I mean? It feels good.